a fire in High Point. Firefighters say they extinguished a fire last night on the 300 block of 4th Street. The department says crews had to battle flames in order to make it inside. No injuries were reported after a search of the structure. The cause of this fire is also unknown.